quickest way to sum up James Horner is, you know, he's among the best. He was among the top three, I'd say, in his time, and certainly in the top handful of all time.
Despite all of James's commercial success, he really was a kind of an artist and a free thinker.
He loved textures and sounds and beautiful things, you know, his geode collection. I think he believed in the music for the spheres, as it were.